Recording. All right, welcome to the episode, everybody.
Howdy.
All right, now let's find a game.
I don't know if I'm supposed to. I don't know if I'm supposed to say anything, so I just threw out a meek howdy.
You mean you're not supposed to say anything? You can say whatever you want. This is America, dude.
This is not America. I'm from the Bahamas. Very tyrannical rule here.
Dude's from Florida. He's trying to play it off.
I'm on the Bahamian national track team. I'm pretty fast. Going to the Olympics, kind of a big deal.
Okay, there's a... Do you see Napoleonic roleplay battle Spanish Mountain?
You mean the one I'm already in? Except... Wait, that can't be right. Is it password protected? Oh, downloading map. I was so confused.
It's the one with, like, the most players.
Yeah, 195 out of 200. Ooh, my ping's terrible. But... Yeah, it's downloading the map.
Yeah, same here.
I'm at, what, 205 KB, you?
What?
Is it kilobytes? I said I'm at 235 kilobytes. And now it's stopped. Because I'm in.
I got 235 too. And now I'm in too.
You should be in then.
Yeah.
So who do we play as? Who do we play as? Who do we play as?
Nation selection.
Who do we play as?
France.
Somebody choose us!
You said France?
Yeah.
I picked the United Kingdom.
No, what are you doing?
I'm just playing, I didn't.
Oh, all right. So you're in France.
I was gonna say, hey, I'm on Great Britain, but let's just stick together on the battlefield anyway.
Wouldn't that be funny?
Everyone would be so confused.
Now,
so are we playing as shirtless sailors? What are we doing here?
Nah, we're both in as France, and we both picked a troop.
I didn't pick my type of infantry yet.
Pick the infantry, because I don't know if that doesn't... I think that, like, seals the deal as far as...
Alright, I picked mine.
Oh my god, this battle is so majestic.
Why do you say that? I love boobies from... God First Sparrow. That guy sounds like a tool.
Banis Sarathi.
Wants to talk to the British Parliament about staying in the EU. Are you reading the comments? What is happening?
Trump has some good ideas, really.
Are you an idiot? Is he talking to the Trump guy?
Probably.
Yeah, did you hear Trump's big nuclear idea? Oh, well, we don't need to keep troops in South Korea and Japan. We'll just put nuclear missiles there.
I don't think
that's... What could go wrong?
That's not how nuclear missiles work. You don't put them right next to where you want them to detonate.
Honestly, I don't think he cares if it hits Japan or South Korea. He's probably like... He probably hates Asians or something. Like, would you be surprised if he's like, yeah, I'm not a big Asian fan.
No.
I'm loving their bagpiper with the battle flags here, and the one guy just got picked off at the tree.
Yeah, I saw that guy get shot at the tree. I got a really good shot of it. Now I'm following the
flag. I heard it. I'm following the flag around the left. I'm trying to read. Does he have campaign streamers? It says Barbosa? You see the red one? What the hell does that say?
I gotta turn on showing banners, because I don't usually show the banners on people. Okay, so...
No, the actual flag carrier.
Yeah, what about it?
Barossa. I'm trying to figure out what it says. It's like a... Is that the name of the unit, or is that a campaign stream of battles they've been in?
Oh, I think that's battles they've been in.
That's what I think. Usually, gold lettering embroidered onto a flag is campaign streamer.
There's a dude named... There's a dude named Nogger in here. I doubt he's gonna be in here very long.
I get it. The French are in trouble. This guy just put it. This French guy put the flag down. He's like from Turkey. Basically, like all hands on deck, and then this other guy just picks it right back up. Like, no, we must hold the flag. I'm just following them now because I'm an idiot. Oh, he's dead.
There's the admin. The admins on these games are super strict.
Yeah, he said I would suggest charging the fort, but he spelled it weird.
I know. Probably because he was in a hurry.
Alright, the British are flanking too a little bit. There's two British guys on the right flank if you're facing the house and then where the British came from. They're just like randomly running up from there. And there's a bridge on the right. Oh, damn, they volleyed from the roof. Oh, wow, this flag has so many streamers on it.
Wow, the building is really,
on the
really
roof?
Complex.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, it's, God.
I can't even tell if it's just like a ranch or like a fort. It could just be a ranch. They are using like a fort. The bagpiper's still here. Do you see him?
I hear him. Oh, I see him way the fuck over here.
Yeah. And then do you see in front of him, a little bit to the right, on the ground, there's a dead French guy, like, in the wall? Like, he had a painful death. He has a rifle pointing out where his junk should be. Or something, a sword. It looks terrible.
Yeah, this is gonna be over soon. It looks like the French are losing.
Well, you said 2 minutes.
Oh, it's got 18
seconds.
Oh,
that guy got shot in the head. Oh, he got... Two French guys just got killed within like 1 second of each other.
Yep. C'est la vie.
Where are the Frenchies left?
Hiding. They don't want to get shot. Oh, there he is.
Oh, he's where? Oh, was he carrying the flag?
Nah. Alright, just
oh, good lord!
Alright, we're in.
Woo! Fired a round in the air because I'm a baller.
Nah, dude. Save your ammo. Just...
Let's I got 30 rounds. Alright. I'm at the back.
Alright, I'll go to the back.
There's somebody... Who died back here? What the hell?
Team kills, man. They just happen.
Oh...
Okay,
that's so annoying.
I'm at like the very back. Like, if you go back,
I am too.
Come back, turn around. Okay, that wasn't you then.
I'm jumping, broski.
Oh, there you are.
Back left. I see you.
Turn to your right.
Hey, you have a checker flag. All right. So you see that hill up there? That's the goal. Should we choose to accept it? Or we could just sit back here and watch this and have a nice picnic.
Nah, let's charge, man. Let's go with our boys.
YOLO.
We gotta support the troops.
We are the troops, sir.
Yeah, but I mean, you know what I mean. Like, if there's one guy who's not pulling his weight.
Some British...
What the hell?
Some... It's over. Some British guy was on his horse, dude. And he ran off the side of that hill. Like, his horse just got airborne.
Yeah, this game is funny when it comes to stuff like that. Okay, I'm going to time this so it won't go on forever.
It will.
40 minutes should be good.
It would be really cool if they could just get, like, 500 on a side, but I'm pretty sure everybody's computer would actually blow up.
200 is pretty neat. I like 200.
Total, not even, but that's not each. I also have 500 each team, so that'd be 1,000 total. Hey, look at the name on the United Kingdom. Right above Nick and Figuyman and below Didi LeBenu and Bourbon Griswold. Do you see it?
Cox segregation?
Yes.
I love
Why it. Are people so stupid?
Russia! Russia! Go Russia!
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh. Alright. Everything about me dislikes the Russians, but I'll go with it for now. Russians are our mortal enemies.
Well, I mean, these are pre-Soviet, so come on.
That is true. That's true. Okay, here we go. I got a guy with a rifle and a sword bayonet. I'm taking the 21st Yergeski poke.
Wait, what the hell? You spawned?
No, dude, I'm not playing.
Are you just watching?
How is everybody else playing? I know. Are you?
No, because we clicked too late, I think. But that's bullshit.
Oh my god, Souls.
I think we're gonna spawn in though. Annoying. I think.
No, dude, you have to wait till the game's over.
No.
Oh, okay. What the hell is going on? This is some bush league. There's so many flags. I don't know if you can see them all.
Oh, I see them all. All right. Sir Narwhal, Poha, Finley.
All right.
Sir Jim. Where are you?
Why is there a French flag here? I'm gonna shoot it. I just shot the French flag in the back.
In the back? Oh, you're all the way in the back. Oh, there you are. You're like an outsider. You're like way on the.
I ran over to the French flag and shot it because, you know, we're not French.
Do you have an eye patch?
What? You tell me.
No, you don't. I was about to say, what?
You have a beard.
Well, yeah, of course I have a beard. An awesome beard.
So, not to sound like a coward, but.
You are behind me, right? Oh, there you are.
Yeah. I say we go with the picnic idea again and just watch the battle.
Well, we gotta move forward in stages. Don't go like rushing in like everyone else. Like, move up to a certain position and fire for a while, and then once the other guys have cleared away, then move up again. You know, that's how cowards do it, but that's how you live.
Like, I just tried to kill one of his teammates and then killed himself when he missed.
But, I mean,
respectable.
To be fair, you can't really call anyone who's, like, fighting in a war a coward. I mean, if you're there, you're fucking balls of steel. I don't care if you're crying and peeing your pants. That's fucking balls of steel.
Well, back in the olden days, they didn't really have a choice. It was die or piss your pants.
Pretty much. Alright, that bridge is going to be a whole hell of a trouble. Crossing that is a no-no.
We're going to absolutely cross it. Don't be a little girl. Oh, hold on. Now, I know this is random, but did they really have benches around trees like this back in the day? I thought this was always more of a modern thing. Can we sit?
No.
Look, I'm on it. It's pretty sturdy, man. Just throwing it out there.
Yeah.
Alright, let's keep moving. Oh, they got cannons.
Oh, yeah.
Do you see it on the house on the right? Oh, run into those spikes and see if it hurts.
No,
Why are you yelling? What the shit?
I don't think it will hurt. Who was yelling?
You guys started yelling. I'm pretty sure. Look at this guy with, like, the trident pitchfork.
If you hit V, I think you yell. No, not V.
Nope.
Damn it, I know it's a certain button. I forgot which one it is. No, C. Yeah, it's C.
Well, the Russians would be crazy enough to charge the bridge.
Hit C.
I did. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I wish I knew what they were saying.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta charge a fort. Why does the fort have the Russian flag? What? Because, I'm so confused.
Because our boys are in there.
Oh.
Alright, let's move up.
Who is on whose team? People are hitting each other. What the hell's going on? I'm so confused.
I'm in the building.
Who's on my team?
Are you in the building?
Did you even get in? No, I'm behind it.
This is a good place to shoot from.
Okay, can you get out of my way, asswipe? I'm about to shoot you, not you, Ryan.
Yeah, because I'm-
These guys are just, like, holding me in.
Where the hell are you? Are you in- You're not in the building.
I'm behind the building. I'm not going in the building. It's gonna be a death trap.
Get in the building, goddammit.
They're gonna charge the building.
If they charge, you fire a shot or two, and then you pull back. It's the best place to fire from. You get a ton of cover. All you gotta do is hit Z, up, pull the trigger.
Oh, wait. Mistakes were made.
You shoot someone?
Almost.
Everyone wants to...
Hey, shoot that guy! He's surrendering! Somebody shoot him in the head! You see him? You see him right in front of you? Should I kill him?
No, don't kill the guy surrendering, because then you might get kicked. This is bad. Everyone wants to charge, but that's a death trap. We can't charge. Oh, fuck, we gotta charge. Come on.
What do you mean we gotta charge?
I mean we gotta charge. Come on, get your butt out of there. Let's go. Where are you?
That horse just killed somebody! There's no one on it!
Alright, come on. Alright, watch out for that tower. They're in the tower and they're on the right. I'm just gonna follow-
Oh, I shot his horse down! Kill him, kill him!
Oh, this guy?
Yeah! I'm dead! Son of a bitch! Their cab got me. He ran me down, but yeah, the guy you're fighting, I shot him off his horse. Behind you, behind you, behind you! Run! Just run!
Oh, shit.
No!
Oh, that guy's dead.
You killed him!
No, I didn't kill him. The horseman did.
You killed him!
No,
oh, shit, nice.
This guy's getting away. He's getting on a horse, though. Oh, fuck.
I know, that's the guy that killed me, bro.
Oh, fuck. This attack failed. It failed so bad. I'm running back. Oh, no.
I know. Their cab sliced me, and then you got to fight him, and you didn't avenge my death, so my spirit's gonna haunt you forever.
Well, another guy did.
Dude.
Oh, shit. They're here?
That's enemy.
I know.
I told you. Run back to where you came from. Behind you.
Oh, shit. Run. I was getting the bayonet ready. Fuck you, man.
No. Behind you!
Again?
The guy you surrounded on three sides. And there's a guy on a horse aiming at you. Missed.
Are these all
enemies?
These are all enemies.
Yes, run away.
No,
do the brave thing and run for your life.
Hey, I got
one. Are you still alive?
I'm running, but I got one kill.
You did. Yeah, just back off. See, like, put your back to the wall. Put your back to the wall.
Ah!
Never mind.
I was trying to stab the horse, but, you know, he has a lance, so that wasn't happening.
They only have 9 guys left, though.
Well, I stabbed one of them.
Oh, man, you should see your body. It's not good. It's ugly.
I know. I'm looking at it. It's all twisted. And...
I'm staring at your face. It's so creepy. I hope this is my screenshot.
I died poor and alone on a bridge in the middle of nowhere.
My death really sucked because I shot that guy off his horse and I was like, let's go get him. And then their other horseman, the second one that you were fighting, just rode up and sliced my head off, basically. And so was the life of Glader.
I'm going to go see your Glader body.
The Russian. Oh, it's gone.
Oh,
why is this guy fighting this horse? Oh my god, look at this horse glitched into the wall. It finally died, but it looks so bad.
Oh yeah, it's like totally twisted in the center of the building.
It actually looks probably what would be realistic of a dead horse on the field.
Yeah, if it got shot.
Oh! That poor bastard! There was 4 horses. Guys and horses surrounding him.
Oh my god, these horses are so twisted.
All of them?
No, this one guy, like, this one horse at
the house.
The wall, it's like crazy.
Yeah, look at that. What the shit?
How the hell did our guys get in here? I ran forward like they're in the enemy fort. Like I ran in here, and like all I saw were enemy soldiers. The next thing I knew, I was surrounded. Where the fuck were these guys?
I'll be right back, Ryan. All right.
Oh boy. Okay, let's see if we can find something interesting to look at. These are all Russians. They're shooting each other. Why are the Russians killing each other?
Where are they at?
They're in the tower.
Are these all Russians? Tower? What the hell? What tower are you talking about?
The wooden one. Well, it's done now. The fighting in there is over.
Are these all Russians that are alive?
Yeah, these are all our guys. Wait, no, no.
There's one Prussian.
These are all really? Prussians. Fuck, these are all Prussians. I was wondering, like, I get confused.
No, it says, hold on, it says there's only one Prussian alive, and it says there's 11 Russians.
There's one Russian in the tower, but he keeps getting intercepted by...
Wait, but when you hit tab... Oh, God. Come on, you can do it! Yeah, Russia won.
What the hell?
You see that? We won.
Wow.
It's... What? Do we have gray soldiers on our team?
Let's look around and look at our teammates real quick. Yes, we have lots of gray... People in gray.
Okay, that's what it was.
We got guys in, like, bluish... On horseback.
Oh my god, that horse just jumped over me. Are you holding your sword up trying to form a line?
No. Oh shit, I see that
line. Okay, that's not you.
We should do that. We shouldn't do
the
that.
The green flag? Well, you know you can join a regiment and just do that all the time.
I'm just gonna follow the guys.
Hello, Mr. Cannon.
What the hell are these
I don't
guys?
See you. Are you in the tents on the right?
Yeah, I'm following the guys with the orange and red flag. There's a guy named Dick Butt.
God.
I think we're flanking.
That's why I'm not following them.
Dude, get in your ass in here. What? I thought we were gonna stick together.
You are going with the Dick Butts, so...
Well, we're attacking an objective.
You know that these guys are all... I think they're all a thing, though, by the way. Like, I think they're like an actual... They practice.
So? That means they're good.
That's what you think.
Well, they're better.
This is like Russian special. Where are you? I don't see you. I think I'm following the wrong line. Oh, I am.
Is this you?
What? I'm not with you.
No, that's...
I'm intercepting. You see me off to your left?
You're way the fuck over there.
You see me coming in?
Yes, you're like running. I'm the guy in the very back. I'm behind everybody. I'm in... Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna come in ahead of you. For Mother Russia.
You're stealing my glory!
Yeah, first one! To get there and die has all the glory.
My mustache keeps getting in my mouth.
I'm pretty sure we're about to get slaughtered. Let him hear you.
Ooh, this is gonna be a good building to fight in. Let's break down the doors and get the windows open. Yeah. Okay, they already got.
I'm going off to the right. I'm following Bucket.
I'm in the building breaking. Oh shit! Oh my god, there's so many of them. Holy fuck! And I'm dead.
Is this guy on my team? Oh yeah, he is. What happened? We got charged?
If you're in the building, get the fuck out of it now. And if you're in the area, run around.
No! I have no melee weapons! I'm fighting with my fist!
Fuck,
die, you son of a whore!
I saw your death.
Oh wait, did you see me fighting with my fists?
Yeah, I did. I saw you die.
I had no shot. I have no melee weapon. I thought I did.
Look how many troops are in there now. Oh my god, they just...
Hold on! It said I had a sword bayonet, dude! Why did I not have a sword bayonet? Okay, I'm not playing with that class anymore.
Yeah, I always play as the musket infantry. Because you get a bayonet.
Which one is that? I don't see musket infantry, bro.
It's
foot guard, line infantry.
Line infantry is line infantry, but you'll see the infantry musket.
It's attached.
Oh, geez.
Simbrisky or Pavlovsky? Which one are you playing as?
Simbrisky, what?
Never mind, dude. You're not getting what I'm saying. I'm picking my soldier class.
Oh, yeah. I have no idea. I just picked...
So...
It was a line infantry, and it had an infantry musket.
Oh, my God. This guy just got wrecked by a cannonball, and now the other guy behind him has his hands up for surrender.
Next...
And then they yelled at him, and so he kept moving.
In the next game, we're totally just going to stay in the base. Like, fuck.
Dude, I told you, let's not run. I said, as soon as we got to the house, I said, we're going to get overrun. And within 30 seconds, we got overrun.
I didn't think the entire fucking army was going to be there. Look at how many guys are charging. They're charging our entire right flank.
They're all wearing the same uniform. I'm wondering if they're also an organized unit. I can't tell. Oh, there goes our cannons.
Oh yeah, the guys manning those cannons are dead. If they don't move, if they don't get out of there, they're dead.
Oh, nice shot! Did you just see that?
Yeah, but they're gonna be dead.
He killed Go-Butter. Wait, this one guy's surrendering. Ah, they bayoneted him anyway.
Yep.
What the? How do you surrender?
I have no idea, because I never learned because I'm not a coward. And I never surrender.
No, but it's just funny, like, who... Why is that even a button in this game?
Probably because people... It's funny, dude. This game is really funny.
It is. Like, nope, you don't gotta kill me. Whoa, chill.
Yeah, these guys are organized. They move as a unit.
Yeah, they wrecked us.
I'm following them right now. They move as a unit.
I'm looking up how to surrender. Just in case I should ever need it. Oh, Russians out in the field. They're about to get overrun.
Oh, that's enemy cav. Yeah, they're gonna get wrecked.
We have 34 alive. They have 46, is what it claims.
34?
Yeah, that's what it says, man.
Well, I'm following the Prussians. So they should be walking to the Russians at some point. Huh.
Wait, did we build something across the bridge?
I think we, yeah, barricade.
You see that?
Yeah, barricade. Yeah, engineers built that.
I think we switched sides, basically.
That we did, yeah. We charged this way and they charged around.
Yeah, we charged left, they charged right. Oh, wow, they put layers, dude. Oh, it's not that hard to break through. This would have been good if there was people there to shoot, probably, with sandbags.
I know, that's...
You hear them all yelling?
That was the opportunity they missed, but you only have so many build points, I think.
Well, still, you could have made them pay. I'm gonna go find the Russians.
Oh, there they are. They're in the enemy base with the tower, I think.
There's, it looks like a few up in the fort to the right, the earthworks fort.
Oh, yeah, with the flag.
Oh, there's fighting going on over here. Oh, wow, there's a lot of bodies in the tower if you go look real quick.
I'm about to go look.
He surrendered. Oh, he got shot. He surrendered, and he got sniped.
Oh, geez, yeah, there are a lot of bodies in the tower.
And that's just the ones that haven't disappeared.
Okay, these are our boys, and here come the Prussians.
Up in the tower, yeah. The
Prussians are flanking on our right, their left.
Come up the tower, do it! Do it, meow! Do you see them looking at each other in this tower fight?
Nah, I'm watching the Prussians.
Oh, dude, this tower fight's great. They're too scared to come up because they know there's guys up there. And the guys in the tower are waiting for them to come up. And they're crouched, so you have to come up to kill them. Oh, he shot him through the floor. And then they killed him. And now his body's gyrating.
Yeah, I see it. He's like
having a
seizure.
Oh my god, do you see? Talk about nerves twitching after you die. Oh, he's dead. He bled out. What else is going on? They're on the roof. Yeah, we definitely made the wrong move.
Yeah. It's hard to figure out what to do, because, like, every game is different. Like, sometimes the smart thing to do is charge. Other times, the smart thing to do is defend. You know?
It's just... Ooh, nice flanking move by the Prussians on the roof. That's a thatch roof. Everybody would have fallen through by now. Ooh, we're wrecking them on the roof. Never mind.
Oh, they got
what's going on in the Earthworks fort?
They got too many guys, yeah.
All charge, he said, the admin. We have one guy over here. He's loading the cannon in the Earthwork fort.
He's the last Russian.
You see him?
Yeah, he's the last. No, wait.
No, there's nine. There's nine Russians. Here we go. Where did that land?
Usually when they... Oh, when they turn on the Russian flag, that usually means they're singling out a person. Yeah.
This is. I don't know. You see what I'm saying? There's three now. That guy's in the fort. He's leaving now.
Yeah, the guy in the building didn't have a chance.
Okay, he's the last one. It's 19v1.
Oh, there he goes. He's charging.
He's definitely charging.
And
do it for Russia!
He's got...
He has no melee weapon.
I know.
Yeah. He had no shot.
Okay, now it's the game where we're smart.
Okay, yeah, because we haven't... What, so far, our recording is us sucking. Can I just get out of there for team kills real quick? I always run out right away. I went to the left.
Okay, let's...
Charge the bridge.
The ridge? Which ridge?
Charge the ridge, go in with that town. The fighting at the end is always in the town.
Yeah, that's true.
Where are you? Oh, dude! Those guys you were with last time are in a perfect line. Where are you at?
I'm the guy who's, like, right next to the road.
I'm under the white flag.
I don't see a white... Oh, I'm in front of you. See? Here comes the army. Everyone's following the flag now. If we all follow the flag, we will lead to victory. Where are you? Oh, later.
I'm in this mass.
Yeah, I'm in the...
I'm between the two flags.
Oh, I'm right behind you. I see you.
Look at this one brave Russian all the way ahead of us.
On the
and
right.
There's another guy hiding in the hedge on the right. Where are you at?
I'm right behind you.
Oh.
Slav Stadejstva!
My guy was refusing to yell.
Mine will yell.
I think you have to wait. Like so many seconds. Oh, I'm one of the first ones! Oh, this tree is really pretty, though. Do you see it changing colors? Just asking. I mean, look, sir, hold on, look at this. Like, if we're gonna die, we should examine beauty wherever we see it.
We should stick with everyone else. We should stick with that flag.
Which flag?
The white one.
Dude, we did that last time. Everyone died.
If you stick with your entire team, that's the biggest chance you have
of
winning.
Like, that's not even half the team.
That's how the Prussians did it. They basically marched their entire
team. That one group stuck together. That was it. Like 20 out of 90.
Well, look, if we keep this big of a group sticking together, then we'll be fine. We're the lollygaggers.
This is the size group we had last time. We got slaughtered.
No, we didn't have this many. We had like maybe 10 or 15 guys. Not even 10. We had like 10 guys.
All right, watch behind us in the field. Just for cab.
Alright. I see a single... Oh, shit. That's a Russian. I don't think we'll have to deal with Cav. We're at the top of the hill now. And we're setting up a defensive position.
I'm gonna hide behind these ruins like a little girl.
What about the sandbags up front?
Quit talking about Trump already, jeez, did you see that?
Hey, Donald Trump is the big topic now. He's all the rage.
This is Russia, it's a free country!
Oh god damn it.
Something tells me this defensive position is gonna die so fast.
Everyone took all the spots. Get down, dude. What are you doing standing up? Okay, over there on the left, I think there's some spots to shoot from.
Yeah, right where the cannon is, dude. What are they shooting at? There's nothing to shoot at.
Nope.
We should have blocked the approaches for anti-cav.
Everyone's behind me because I'm like the shield. That if I'm the guy
I
who,
see.
Yeah. Everyone's behind me so that if I die, you know, I take.
This guy's surrendering behind you, and now he's dancing. Oh, they're trying to kill him.
That's what you get for trying to surrender. Oh, here they come. They're coming.
Where?
I can see them forming across the river.
Where? Where we came from?
No! And from their side.
No, I know. To the left where the broken
bridge is. Oh, wait. I see some movement on the right. Yeah. They're trying the same exact move that they did before. They're going to come in from this side. We should get over here by these
ruins.
We should come over here by these ruins.
That's what I said originally. Do you remember that?
Yeah, but, you know, it's hard to tell. Alright. If we stay here...
Oh my god, look on top of the ruins, dude.
Damn it, I hit the fucking rock. Are you dead?
Do you see that? No, I'm on... Look up on the ruin.
Look at... What about it?
I'm on it.
On it?
I'm running down. I was on top of the ruin.
How the hell did you get to the top?
Very easily. Dude, I'm gonna stay over here. Our engineers finally, like, grew some brains.
Well, where the hell are you? Are you still up on that? Are you with everyone else up on that big rock?
Yeah, man.
Well, I'm
down. We built defensive positions up here.
I'm down below.
Look, they put sand in. They need it to be higher.
Oh, I see them moving. And I keep...
Here they come, from where they did last time.
Well, let them
just
come.
Just take pot shots and hope you hit something. No one's hitting anything.
Yeah, you just keep shooting until you run out of ammo, and then you jack some from someone else, and then you keep shooting some more.
So what are we doing on top of this hill anyways? Did you see that guy?
Yeah, we're surviving. That's what we're doing.
Alright, here they come. Everyone's going to meet them.
What? They're charging down
the... flank.
Are they seriously charging down the hill? Oh shit. Oh god. Oh god.
I'm actually blocked in.
Enemy cav. Enemy cav. I got one. Holy shit. I got one.
Oh, I missed.
Look at the admin. Musicians are killable.
What?
He said that.
They're the best part of the battle.
That's what the admin just said. Oh, there's Prussians. They're coming.
Someone killed him.
Dude.
Hey, someone killed the admin.
They're coming from the back. You see it?
We got some minor fortifications.
You see the Prussian guy surrendering, walking towards us?
No, man. What are you talking about?
Then you're really missing the huge part of the battle. They are flanking
us.
Oh,
dude, yeah, from behind the ruins.
Oh Oh boy.
Oh, shot his horse now!
Oh yeah, they're coming from-
Yeah, it's good! There you go!
This got isn't- Okay, I've just decided that my position is untenable, and I need to retreat.
Dude, it's pretty hard. They fortified us with spikes and stuff. It's hard to get back in. That's why I didn't go out.
Oh,
I see you! I'm loading.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh! I saw my bullet land right in front of his foot. Don't let them get around.
Alright, I'm getting up on this rock thing.
I would not recommend that. I'm falling back. Oh, dude, we fortified the crap out of this position.
Oh, I got a good spot.
Hey, right flank from your where you're at on the ruins, the Prussians are pushing up.
Well, we got earthworks, so I mean, we're prepared. They're taking pot shots from behind this wall.
Yep.
But we got this. I forgot what this is called. Like, the fucking sticks. It's like chevaliers, like chevaliers.
Here they come from straight ahead.
Straight ahead? Okay, I gotta go.
Yeah. You see him down here?
No, but I see where everyone's shooting at, so I'm about to see where they're coming down from. Oh boy.
Yeah, that's where they are.
Oh, yeah.
There. I haven't gotten any kills yet of you.
Yeah, I got one, because,
This game?
Yeah, this game, because there was a Prussian cavalryman. He rode up into the ruins.
Yeah. I've killed two horses.
I think you might have helped me get that kill then, because someone else shot his horse.
And then you went up on the ground and murdered him right away? Maybe that was you.
He was walking
around. Go back and look.
Yeah, he was walking around, and I shot him.
Oh, dude, we're probably going to win this.
Yeah, because we were smart this time. And we actually stayed behind a position.
Where is the enemy even at?
I'm gonna take a guess and say they're behind the ruins on the right, or the left.
Everyone's leaving. Yeah, we're all going for the ruins.
Indeed, I'm behind Zabert.
Get the hell out of my way, jeez, man.
Okay, it looks like just around this wall there's some pot shots to be had. Oh, yep. Oh, I see it. There's some. Boom. I missed. I missed at point blank range.
Everybody's in my way.
I missed at point blank range. God damn it. There was a bunch of them too.
How do you do that?
I don't know. I saw a group of like three Prussians. I fired a shot into the mist. Or not the mist, the smoke. And they all missed. And then everyone else.
Yeah, I kind of had a shot when I came up, but.
Yeah. I guess we're charging down the hill now. Looking for the final dude.
There we go, I couldn't get over the wall.
Oh, there you are.
There's five. Yeah, I've been with you kind of the whole time. You just gotta go over the wall.
Ah. Okay, well.
I was possibly the one who assisted you on your kill. I shot the horse right out.
True, true. We gotta examine the evidence.
Examine the replay.
Hold on a second.
I've killed two horses in this game. No people. Oh, where did that come from? That bullet landed right by my head, wherever that came from.
Lay down. Yeah. That's a good boy. His dog. Okay. Alright. Looks like the game's going well.
Yeah, someone shot a bullet and it landed, it sounded like right next to my head, so I don't know what that was about.
That was you getting
it. They're up in the earthwork fort, it looks like.
Oh, yeah. This is their last stand. I'm way behind everyone. This is a bummer.
At least you got a kill, man.
Yeah, that's true. Cavalryman, it was a good kill. I'm pissed that I didn't get the second kill though. There was three of them, and I
gotta get that.
They were
here we go, crossing the ford.
They were like 5 feet away.
We're crossing the ford. No, I lost all my powder.
Yeah, if you charge,
I have no.
You go across. Yeah, you go across the water, you lose your powder.
What do you think's better, my sword or my musket?
I don't know.
Oh, I do have powder.
What?
Is what? That... Alright, last round, we got this. We Watch got... out for team kills.
This is the most dangerous part.
Oh, for sure.
There's Dickbutt. There's Moeb.
What?
They didn't.
The Prussians won.
We just all died. Wait, why the hell?
What?
Are you spawned?
No.
Me neither.
I don't think any of us are spawned. I think this is like a video replay of us, maybe? Well, I don't know what this is.
What the fuck? Let's see if we can find us. If okay, I'm clicking.
I don't think it is, actually. Maybe it is, I'm not sure.
They're not gonna kick all of us out. I mean, we were in here first. That's not how servers work.
No, remember I did this last time for a second, but it wasn't really a game. Because there's no time limit.
But how the fuck can they just take us off our team and then just like, even though we were right and ready to go, they're gonna make us wait through a whole other fucking game.
What did we, I don't understand. What happened?
I don't know, but this is bullshit. Everyone else is playing, but we're not. Like, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, I don't. What happened? We were.
Wait, following you. This is a replay. Unless that's the player's name. You.
His name's Glader?
No, I mean, like, you. Like, literally the word you.
No, that's his name. That's his name. It says following you.
Spectators? How the fuck did I become a spectator? This is... Alright.
Because this will happen. Oh. Austrian. I've never played as Austrians.
Alright. Austrian.
Oh my gosh! I got a little thing on my hat!
Oh, we're in a desert.
Where are you at? I ran away.
I'm gonna stay with the guys building the fortifications right here.
Yeah, but it's dangerous as all.
Well, if you charge forward with everyone else, you're gonna get slaughtered. Cause they're charging.
Okay, there's bodies here. This guy looks like Jeb Stuart with his cavalry hat. But they got a line going, a legit line.
We have a cannon.
Where are you at? Ah, I'm going forward, forget this.
Yeah, everyone else is going forward, man.
Well, we're gonna have to sit there and wait the whole battle.
Oh boy, I'm taking incoming fire.
You shouldn't be.
Yeah, the shot hit like 5 feet away from me. It hit the dirt.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, why are we restarting? Can we just play?
What the fuck is up with this admin?
If the admins ever happen to see this video, you can go to hell, sir.
Oh, they'll just ban us.
Or madam, you can go to hell.
They'll just see our usernames and ban us from the server.
Good.
Okay, no one's following me.
Hold on, he said not live. What does that mean? No. More to Prussia. We're not really playing.
Okay, this is the very last one. If they restart or anything, it's done. Like, this is the very last one for the recording.
Okay, come on. It's resetting. He said live after reset. They're trying to even the teams. Alright, you're right. Last try, man.
Alright, last try.
Then I'm getting annoyed. He needs to just let us play at this point.
I mean, I like being on the team with less guys on it. It gives you more to shoot at.
Dude, what are you talking about? We're Austria. We have more guys.
I know, but I mean, I don't know why people would complain like, oh, they have more men. Like, that's a good thing.
What does it matter? It was like four more men. Doesn't even matter.
Okay, I'm gonna follow the red shirts. Looks like they're a group.
Where are you at?
You see the
red? I'm gonna follow the group, yeah, with the yellow flag.
Yeah. Are you a rifleman? No.
I'm a musketman. Oh, here we go. Everybody's heading in this direction. Do you see the enemy all heading there?
Yep, we're all heading for the same
spot. Really? You're gonna run into me, bro? Do you love our little hats? They're so cute. With the little flowers on top, or not flowers, but leaves.
Yeah,
the Watch out for that bush.
The green leaves.
That probably hurt.
All right, we're in a line.
Right. There's no cover. Good luck.
Well, we're in a line. We're fighting like the old school way.
Not anymore. The line left.
No, it ain't. Are you with the yellow?
Yeah, line left.
Yellow flag?
I am now. I wasn't before. The bigger line moved on. Watch for Cav behind us.
You're the one behind me. I mean, I see.
I'm just saying, be aware of it.
I see him flanking to the right.
Yeah. Sappers destroy that. Dude, this guy's. Just let us fight!
Well, you know, the admins on this game are like some of the biggest pricks that you will ever talk to. I swear to God. Oh, they moved
this the. This is the first time I've ever had this problem.
They moved the line up.
Yeah, I'm not getting any kills because the range is pretty far here.
Hey, we're in the same line. Now it's
okay. We should leave right now. We should leave right now. We're about to die. Do you see that? None of those are our guys.
I got a shot. Yeah, I got a kill.
Nice.
I'll leave.
I'm not hitting anything.
Okay, maybe, yeah, now we should start thinking about pulling back.
This is when you're gonna get your kills.
I got another kill, sweet. I am doing good this game, I'm doing good this game.
Man, I've never had a worse game. This is the first time I've ever gone more than, like, two games without a kill.
It's hard getting, like, more than one kill a game. It's because usually you get shot.
Get out of my way, guys.
Oh, yeah. Just run. Fuck this. Run, run.
Fall back.
Yeah.
Strategic fallback.
At least you're ahead of me, man. You don't know how it feels.
Zigzag. We got a line on the right. Not even sure who that is. Oh, some guy got a bunch of kills with the cannon.
Okay, here we can reload behind this rock.
I know.
Man, this is a crazy battle.
Alright, brother! It's been good! I just want one kill.
We're probably gonna be the last two or three. Oh, Connect. Alright, we got another guy.
No, there's a line in front of us as well.
We'll shoot from here for a while, and then we'll fall back to that building, and then, you know, that's probably where we'll make our last stand. It'll be our Alamo. And then, you know, that'll be it.
Cav, on our right. Cav on our right.
Cav on our.
You see him?
Oh, I got shot his horse. They're okay. Run. Fall back.
Yes, I got a kill.
All right, get back to the building though, dude.
Watch out for Cav. Cav behind you. Cav behind you.
Yeah, I saw it. He pulled back when he noticed me, or when he noticed I turned around. All right, this building is going to be our. Final. Can we get into it?
Probably not. We're taking fire.
Nope, you can't get into it.
Where do you want to hole up at?
Right behind the building. Probably the best place to do it.
It was good knowing you, dude. You could break this door down, possibly, right here. Here they come, here they come, here they come.
No, no, you can't. I tried breaking the front
door. To the right. Here they come. Peek out to the right and get your kill.
Damn it, I missed. Oh, shit, they're coming. I missed. They're coming from the left, too. All right, we might have to fight this in hand-to-hand combat. So, you know, X.
I ran. I did the smart thing. X.
Oh, I got shot. I didn't even get to fight hand-to-hand combat.
That was, I had no chance. It was 2v1. I don't know how to fight hand-to-hand. I don't know the buttons yet.
You hit X?
I got a kill, though, so.
Yeah.
I hit X. I don't know if I even swung anything. I was trying to switch. I thought we got swords, so then I hit X right before I went into the fight. So I wasn't sure if that was going to do anything.
Oh, yeah.
We got wrecked.
Well,
this is gonna. I'm gonna end it here. We've been recording forever.
Yeah, and I got my 2 kills. But all right, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. We have had a ton of fun.
Yep, we have. I was ending my recording. It's been fun, guys. Till next time.
Yeah. Well, talk to you guys later. Well, talk. We're not gonna talk to you, but
you do talk to them technically. Just saying. Like, they don't talk back necessarily. Except for, they can in comments.
You just blew my mind.
You mean it's a relationship with your viewers? What? No.
You guys are my bros. And broettes.
Broskies.
My bro daughters.
Oh my god. I got Mountain Blade footage to work. I actually recorded it.
Sweet. But alright.
First time ever.
That has been a cool ending, and hopefully we'll get to do this again. So, yep.
Yep, we'll see y'all later.
Have an awesome day.